we actually saw a decrease in their PFAS concentration. There's an old cholesterol drug, it's called cholestyramine, or cholestyramine. It actually binds the bile acid in your gut, and it won't let it be resorbed. Enterohepatic circulation, it blocks that, and it passes out of your feces. There have been clinical studies in animals that have shown that does work. The other way, you know, when we're as an environmental public health person, one of the first things we want to do if we want to reduce body burden is we want to mitigate exposure. And that's what has happened out here by identifying the problem, taking the wells offline, treating the wells, providing bottled water, you're mitigating, you're interrupting that exposure. And you know, over time, will have a reduction just like we saw from the early 2000s to 2011, 2012.